Hey everybody, Apollo18 here. Welcome back to Let's Play Yoshi's Island. So I want to go over a few things before we start today's episode. So the first thing I did is I went ahead and got 100% on all the levels. If you want to see what 100% run looks like, you can go ahead and look that up, but I'll kind of just go into some detail about how I did it. So for the first level, we went ahead and got almost all 100%. I was just missing some stars, so just keep your stars. On the second level here, in the Chomps area with the helicopters, there were three red coins in the far northeast corner of the helicopter area that you have to come down to, and then there were two red coins above the pipe that we went in the end. So those are the five coins that we were missing. In stage 1-3, if you remember, I hit that switch, and there was a red flashing arrow. That leads to a bonus area. However, there are a few other things in this level that you have to grab, but none of them are really too serious. Other than that, just keep up and keep your stars alive. So for 1-4, the basis for this is to not get hit against the boss. You have to kill the small birdies to get your stars, and there's also a plethora of coins if you go across the top of the map. You'll get a decent amount of coins for some extra lives, but for the majority, all the red coins are in plain sight, so go ahead and get those. There's a door at the end, in the middle of the long room, where there's the two birdies, and that has a set of piranhas in it. That has a flower inside of it that you'll have to grab to get your fifth flower. So with that covered, we're going to go ahead and head into 1-5. Boop. I love the little Yoshi sound. Hop hop! Donut lifts! Oh boy. Whoops, that's not what I meant to do. Alright, hurry and read the box. There are very dangerous donut lifts on this stage. They'll fall shortly after you land on them, so step lightly. Alright. How long does it take to fall? Oh, they fall pretty slow, though. Oh, I want those, I want that. There we go. Ooh, jeez. It's kind of taking the hard path here, because I want all these coins. But, oh, crap. Am I going to really get that one? There we go. Whew. Alright, now let's see here. What does this guy do? Nothing. Oh, I see. Oh, so if we just keep jumping here, we should keep landing on the little platform above us. Oop, hello, sir. Oop, I want that. There we go. Alright. Nothing too hard yet. Just dance a little bit here. I see a guy there. Oop, we're gonna have to hit that. What was that? Stars. Oh, good. Crap. Lost one. That's alright. We'll get it. We'll get another one later on. Hello? Oh, flower. Come here, flower. Right, let's not get too ahead of ourselves here. Alright, we'll get that. Oh, what did I get? Well, I guess the midpoint ring that's right there. Alright, anything special up here? Doesn't appear so. There we go. This isn't too bad. Could be worse. I don't have a lot of eggs, but yeah, we're making it. Coins and red coins here. It's kind of a cool level, if I say so. Oop. Get that guy. There we go. Oh, crap. Didn't get all the stars I needed, but oh well. I'm sure there'll be more. Oop. Get this guy. Come here. Oh, there we go. Oh, one more. Oh, no, oh, no, no. Get the coin first, and then get Mario. Get the coin first, and then Mario. There we go. Oh, those are red coins. Okay. Come on, one more. There we go. Does that give us everything? Everything but stars. All right. And just through the loop. That's not bad. We can go back and try to get all the stars in that level later, so. Bonus challenge! Alright, so I have to admit that even on my playthrough getting all the other stars and stuff for this, I did not manage to ever get anything from that card flip game. I always get Kamek. Ooh, this is something different. Okay. Oh, so this is a scratch-off. Okay, so I get 14 Yoshis right now. So I got one Mario. Alright, let's try the bottom left one. Oh, it's a Toadie. Dang it. Alright, let's get this one. And, oh, another Toadie. Aw. Alright, well, one up is better than no up, so that's good. Alright. Ooh, what is that? Hello. Looks like a Shy Guy on some stilts. Hello, Shy Guy on stilts. Shy Guy. Oh, Shy Guy's on stilts. Okay. Well, we're back to a regular level, so that's nice. Can I eat you? No, I cannot. Can I boop you? Yep, I can boop him. Alright, get booped. Alright, so we can go two ways here. Can I push this? No. Oh, there's a door up here. Hello. Let's go in the door. Actually, can I get over? Hold on, this is cool. Oh, we can't skip the level. Oh, there's something here, though. Whoops. A one-up. Yay. All right, let's go in the door. What do we got? Ooh, it's like a little secret area here. Yellow eggs create coins. Red eggs create two cars. Coin stars. Flashing eggs hit an enemy to receive these prizes. Oh, okay. So I guess if we... All right. Okay, so we get a coin. Okay, what does the flashing egg do? Well, it gives us a red coin. Okay, and this other one we'll have for later on, I guess. This red and yellow egg. Okay. Alright, so let's drop down. So it looked like when I jumped on these guys, they lost their stilts, but then I could still eat them, so. Yeah. So I'm definitely going to want a couple eggs. Let's get that one out of the queue. There we go. I just need a couple. Alright, ooh, another cave level. Anything up here we need? Let's see if we got any. Nope, just more Shy Guys on stilts. Alright, let's just boop them. Whoops, I didn't mean to boop that guy twice. Oh no! Come back, Mario! I just wanted to boop him one time. So we have to use this. There we go. Whoops. Ooh, I see a... What is that for? Oh, dang it. A secret tube. So it's just like the other one. It just takes us down here and there's nothing in it. And that's what it looks like. All right. I'm sure I'm going to have to get this again, which I can... Can I just... Oh, no, you have to pop that. All right. So where does this take me? Oh, I see. It's so you can go up here and get this flower. All right. So can we just go the other way around then? Or do I have to use that big one to get there? I guess I have to use the big one. There we go. Get a couple stars out of that egg that we hit lost. Oh, I see. Okay, I see. You can see them with the lanterns. Alright, so the ones with the lanterns you can see. Oh, magic lift. Okay, let's keep our eyes peeled. Let's just hang on to this because we might go somewhere nice. Red coins, okay. Get Yoshi! Or get Mario. You dork. Alright, so that helps out a little bit. Oh, crap. Alright, I knew that guy was gonna come back. Oh, dang it, stop respawning in the same spot. I wanna eat you. I wanna eat you so I can spit you in this flower. Or not. Thank you. I totally missed. Alright, so let's see if I can... I must have to spit one of those guys in there. Stop jumping on him. Just jump on him once. There we go. And then just jump and... There we go. Get the stars. Okay. Let's see. And then this, we should be able to... Yeah, we can ground pound. There we go. Oops. Let's get that other coin. Come here, you. Eh. There we go. Do we get anything if I pound this all the way down? Nope. Okay. I thought just maybe, you know. Alright, hello. Step on switch when you find them. Ah, okay. So this is telling us about a secret entrance, which I'm sure has to do with these piranha plants. Alright, so let's go ahead and... Actually, you know what? Wait, let's pound these posts first. And get this flower. Because that was what I had to do with the other one, is I didn't pound the posts first, so... When the button showed up, I couldn't get there, because... Alright. Secret entrance. Alright, we got one egg. Morph into the tank mole and dig like mad to find two red coins. Okay. Oh, I see. So it gives you a... Gives you an egg so you can break that bubble. Alright, so we want the ones with just the red sheen. Which is like this one here. And then where's the other one? Must be at the end. There it is. There it is. There we go. I don't think we really need to get the rest of these. You know, it's not a bad idea, but it's not really necessary. So, alright, let's go ahead and head out. That's kind of cool, little mole thing. Alright, there's more of these guys. Oh, we can do this. Yeah, get some. Whoops, I got a little overzealous there. Pound the ground. Is he gonna come back? Oh, crap. Ah, crap. Stop hitting those guys. Ah, I'm gonna jump up here and get this. There we go. Right, get anything from here? Doesn't look like it. Looks like we're going back down. Ooh, a bat. Got you, bat. Alright, can't go wrong with eggs. Alright. Can I... Oh, it won't show me that. Alright, that just shoots me back up here, so... Oops, I didn't want to go up there yet. Man. Alright, I need to go up there, though. So there's a bat. Come here, bat. I'm gonna bop you. Oops. Oh, crap. That bat totally sniped me. Alright, sleeve. Oh, here. Let's play with angles. There we go. Oh, what? It doesn't pick up stars? Oh, that's lame. Can't go down that pipe. Get out of here. Come here, bat. Alright, fine. Don't come here. Crap, I think I'm gonna die. Oh, save. Clutch victory. Some trolley bats. Come here, trolley bats. Well, what's up here. The end goal. Hopefully this, oops, is there anything up here? Doesn't look like it. No. Stars? Yeah, 18. That was a bad round. But, oh well. We did it. And it looked like there was something there at the end, so, I might actually play through that again to see if there was indeed anything at the end. Alright, is this the scratch game? Oh no, this is the item flip. Alright. Let's try this one. Nah, Toadie. Alright, this one. Yeah, plus 20 stars. This one. Nah, Kamek. Dang. Alright, so we don't get that star card. So those must be, like, bonus cards you can use for levels. So, alright, so I think that's it for this episode of Let's Play Yoshi's Island. I like this kind of two-stage kind of pace that we're setting here. So anyway, next time, we'll go ahead and go to 1-7 and see what awaits us there. So, see you guys then. Catch you later.